SBI presents Tokyo Olympic 2020, The Banker to Every Indian.
She has done something that no other Indian woman has achieved so far, winning two Olympic medals. With me is PV Sindhu. How easy or difficult it was for you to win this?
Well, it wasn't easy. It was definitely a tough one, difficult one, because it's a dream come true for anyone, and back-to-back getting medals at the Olympics is definitely a dream come true. And I would say the journey has been really different. I've learned a lot, I've experienced a lot personally, because in game-wise also, yes, I've been improving. When you talk about 2016, it was comparatively very different to 2020, and now the expectations are a lot more. So I'm happy that I came back with a medal, and also at the same time, it was very important for me, you know, to work hard and give my best, because we've worked so hard for the last 5 years, and also, like, not only me but also my family members, support staff and my sponsors really trusted in me and believed that I can do it, and yes, I can.
Okay, now two medals in Olympics, and obviously 3 years you will be going for the gold. So everyone is saying the expectations is so high. So will you be going for the gold? It's a very obvious question. And also, that what will be your immediate target? Is World Championship is in November, and you will be wanting to defend that title.
Definitely, I will be playing Paris, and I definitely will do my best and give my best. Yes, there is still time, but at the moment, as you mentioned, yes, there are immediate goals and tournaments where right now I'm just enjoying the moment and cherishing it, but soon, yeah, we'll be starting with our tournaments from the next couple of months. So I hope I do well, and end of the corner, end of the year, there is a World Championship, so I hope I do my best. Well, hoping for the best, I will really work hard and give my best. Rest is up to that day. I mean, who plays well and gives their best is the winner. So, yeah.
If you win the World Championship, you will, surpass the world record also. You have 5 titles, world titles, and you are tied with Chinese elite Ning. So now, what do you think? I mean, you will be able to surpass that this time? And apart from that, All England is one title that you would love to win.
Well, yeah, I mean, definitely who would want to, get a medal for the country? Who would not want to get a medal for the country? Because, at the end of the day, everybody is working hard, everybody is giving their best. So definitely, I will do my best. And as I mentioned, it's just on that particular day. And apart from that, yeah, I mean, there are a lot of tournaments. So I hope and I believe that, I can do it. And yes.
One final question, the All England title was something, and you trained in UK also, that also helped you a lot. Would you like to go back to UK and train again? Because that has helped your career in a bit. Yeah,
definitely, why not? I mean, if the time permits, I will definitely plan it accordingly. Because yes, right now, there are a lot of commitments and a lot of things going around. But I'm sure, I hope this pandemic, goes off. But I'm sure we all also have to be very careful of ourselves. But at the same time, yes, why not, when we get the best opportunities, why not have
We'll continue with the pitching, same coaching stuff?
Yes, Mr. Park has been really very helpful, and I'm very thankful to him, because he's really put in a lot of effort and he's done a lot of hard work. So at the end of the day, yes, it paid off, and I will be continuing, yes.
And Gopi Chandra has also wished you after you won the...
Yes, he wished me, and I thank him.
Thank you, thanks a lot. So that was PV Sindhu, and she is very optimistic that she will not only defend her title at the World Championship, but also give it a shot at the Paris Olympics as well.
हमने की गलती फिर एक बार, कोरोना ने किया दोबारा प्रहार। मास्क, 2 गज दूरी, करें अपनी सुरक्षा पूरी। कोरोना टीका हम सबको लगाना है, मिलकर साथ समझदारी से कोरोना को हराना है।